Police in Clinton County are searching for a missing woman after they found the minivan she was seen driving earlier in the week. 25-year-old Kyra Boehning is from Flora in Carroll County. Officers say they found the van abandoned next to a railroad track. A number of police departments have been working together for the last few days, but they found no trace of Boehning. They don't believe she has medical issues, but officers think she may be armed with a pistol.